Hey guys, what's up? We are going to Lagoon. We got Jamar. We got Chirin. Here we go.
Bartender, holy crap, skills.
Okay, we're rolling up to Lagoon. Are you excited, dude?
No.
I'm watching The Greatest Showman. Jamar, are you ready?
Oh, I'm waving to this old guy.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. You're waving to...
Okay guys, we're in Lagoon now, and we got Jamar back here. I don't know, but we're gonna go ride Dracula's Castle. We just got done with Wicked and Roller Coaster. I recorded both of them, so you'll see an edit of those. I think you already did, I don't know, but whatever, so.
Excuse you,
here we go.
Head.
It's like the one ride I can film on without getting in trouble.
He don't have his head.
Oh, look, it's Godzilla.
It's Shrek.
Okay, this. Okay, this ride makes absolutely no sense.
Eat up, little Chirin.
Okay, I don't get this ride at all, you know what I mean?
Why does Yaos does this? Ooh, I like tunnels. This is where we meet Pennywise, huh? Holy crap, look at that little skeleton Chirin.
Chirin?
What does that even mean? Hey, little skeleton Chirin. Hey, watch up. Hey, what kind of fresh dance are you doing? Are you flipping me off? Are you flipping me off? Go ahead, I don't care.
This is so much fun.
Hey look, there's my daddy.
Oh.
One of these ones is gonna like pop out.
No, it's not.
Okay guys, let's do Russian roulette. You can't move.
Russian roulette?
No, I got wet that time.
Butt's already wet.
I got wet that time.
There's the really bad part with the waterfall. You all know that part, right?
Yeah. See, who's gonna get that?
There's a waterfall.
And you're not allowed to move. You can't move.
What about my phone though? Oh, frick.
No, oh shit, no! I got wet again.
Honey, they know.
And this time I'm holding my girl.
I'm holding this one-handed. Oh, Jamar! Sorry, the camera's so jumpy.
Oh no, dude!
I'm getting
this is better than Splash Mountain.
No, nothing is better than Splash Mountain.
Oh my gosh,
I'm so glad.
No, it's gonna be me. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit!
Did Jamar just swear? No, it's
a tease. Jamar would never swear, would you, Jamar?
No, I
don't. No! No! Oh, shit! We all got wet!
No!
Oh, no!
No!
Oh, dude, I think he got money! No!
Okay, when that waterfall comes
moving...
No,
it's gonna be me! Guys,
it's gonna be me!
It's guys, $62!
No! Jamar!
No,
please, no! Please! No!
No one's gonna use Kevin!
No.
Everyone!
Oh my god!
That was so intense!
No!
So much fun!
No!
No!
Sorry, my laughs are annoying. I'm just so excited.
Oh my gosh!
So update, I won a bucket and a narwhal and a friend won this. I won the throttle, we just put it on there. So, yeah.
So, update, we put him in the bucket now.
Hey, so the bus in front of us just, the tire exploded, now it's on fire, and it's probably going to explode, so they unloaded all the kids off of it, and now the fire department's on their way. We're still stuck in Utah, so, great.
Hey guys, it's the end of the day now, and, yeah, I kind of just unloaded now. I'm just eating Pop-Tarts because I got them at the gas station, but I didn't really film for the rest of the day after Lagoon. I didn't really film a lot at Lagoon for some reason, but I also have all those GoPro clips, so probably this video is a lot better than it is right now. But at the time, I have yet to put in the videos of the GoPro, so right now it's probably just a really boring vlog for me, but I still have to edit all the videos and stuff. So, yeah, it was pretty chaotic after the whole, bus fire incident. So, yeah, some kid was, hospitalized. It was pretty intense. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It was pretty great. The day was more fun than it looked. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.